My name is Randy Bogle. I live in Lancashire, Great Britain. I work as a senior manager in local government. I want to share my testimony with you tonight. I was born in Nairobi, Kenya. I was brought up in a Sikh family. I have two brothers and two sisters. We all lived in Nairobi. And we used to go in to the Sikh temple called the Gurdwara. And I came to Britain when I was 8 years old. And when I was about 15 years old, I began searching to see if there was a God and what the meaning of life was. When I was 15, I was in the Scouts. My Scout leader was a Christian. He used to speak to me about God and about Jesus. Then one day my mum took my youngest brother to nursery, and she met a man called David. David spoke to her about the Lord Jesus Christ and what Jesus Christ meant to him, and how that he had come to this world to save us from our sins. David came to our house. My mum invited him to our house, and he sat us down, and as a family he introduced us to Jesus Christ and invited us to the Pentecostal church in Blackburn. We went to that church and I heard the gospel being preached, and I heard about the prodigal son, and there was a peal after the meeting, and I felt the Lord drawing me to him, and I went up to the front and committed my life to God and to him. And from that day forth, God has been with me, leading me, guiding me all the way. And I can truly say that he has made a big difference. Later on, I was baptized in the Holy Spirit and started to speak in other tongues. And God has really led me by his Spirit. And I am so glad that I am a child of his. God bless.